shortage and stay in their designated lanes for your safety and the safety of the pedestrians.